tree here. Stand by it, lean up against it, whatever.
Hey, Jim. Uh-oh. What are we doing?
Bigfoot research.
Have we found anything interesting?
We have found possible, some possible things.
Are you having fun yet?
Oh, yeah.
All right, good deal.
It's great to get out, especially in the woods, man.
Two, one. Man, you got a good echo out of that one. Hit it again with a shorter one. Just have to move on around, keep looking. This is all you need for a wood knocker. Don't pack around a big old axe that's hard to handle. Just pack your little Louisville Slugger ball bat. You ready?
Go for it. Yeah.
Just letting you have a good look at this area. Beautiful area. Me and Jimmy's checking around this water for tracks. He's down the hill looking for some tracks and stuff. And not found anything, but it did rain yesterday. So there's the old game trail. I just want to let you see the area. So, all right, we're continuing. Yeah. Well, now this is three tracks we found just on this little part here, and that first one was a little bigger than these, but now aren't sure what they are yet. That brings our total of what, about four or five tracks we found today?
About three, four.
Yeah. So we'll keep looking down through here and see if we can find another one.